The Morning Mess.
Hey, it's your Morning Mess. It's time for your favorite staycation setups. Listen, we got to speak to Nick. He thinks his girl Anna's cheating, guys, after he noticed that she had all of her notifications turned off on her phone.
Huh? Okay.
So, Nick, you there?
Hey, how's it going?
It's going well. So, Nick, all of a sudden you think she's cheating on you because of that. Could there be any other reason?
No, nothing comes to mind. We were hanging out, and her phone was face up, but she wasn't getting any notifications. But I'd constantly see her unlocking her phone and, you know, checking her apps and responding to texts and stuff like that.
Do you know if she had them turned on before and in the middle of dating her? Did she turn them off or they were always off?
They were on before, and this is something new, so that's why it's kind of stuck out to me, because I've never noticed it before.
I mean, like, with all due respect, sometimes, like, I have phases where I like to keep my notifications off. Like, that in itself is the concerner. Why exactly is this so sketchy to you?
Well, that's it. Like, I asked her about it. I said, like, why do you have your notifications turned off? And as soon as I said that, she looked pretty stressed out, like I had caught her something. And then she came up with 50 reasons why. Like, it saves her batteries. She's got too many groups chats and she can't keep up with all of them. She doesn't want to be distracted when she's hanging with me. All this random shit, you know?
Except she's answering text messages in front of your face.
Yeah, exactly. Like, I let it go. We were in the car and I let it go on the drive home. And then she picked up her phone, and then she was smiling at her phone, and she was laughing. I looked over, and I was like, I know. Like, why are you smiling so much at your phone? And she locked her phone and acted like nothing had happened.
Okay. So do you suspect somebody in particular?
I don't know. All I know is that she's hiding something from me, and I want to know who she's talking to.
Fair enough. So what we'll do is a staycation setup, my guy. We're going to call Anna up, tell her she's won a free romantic hotel stay. Ask who she wants to put on that reservation. At that point, we should know if she picks your name for the res. If she doesn't, the relationship over?
I don't know. I don't want to make that call yet, but there better be a good excuse why it isn't my name.
Yeah.
Well, we're going to find out up next. It's that staycation setup with your Morning Mess. Okay, we added again. Staycation setup, your Morning Mess. We spoke to Nick. He thinks his girl's definitely cheating on him, and we're going to get her on the line in a hot second. He noticed that all her notifications have been turned off on her phone. But Nick, like, she'll literally be hanging out at your spot with you. Notifications are turned off, but she's obviously picking up her phone and answering them back.
Yeah, her phone is face up. She's not getting any notifications, but she constantly keeps going to her phone to answer text messages. So something's coming through.
Right. Mm-hmm. Is the bedroom a little different with her? Is she, you know, is the grouchy turtle turned into a turtle grouchy? I mean,
what?
Nothing like that's tipped me off. Like, all that's been pretty consistently good, but no, nothing like that's been different.
Okay. Well, we're going to do the staycation setup. If you're ready, man, we're going to call your girl Anna up, offer a free romantic hotel stay, see who she wants to put on that reservation. Pretty much at that point, we'll know if she picks you, Nick, or some other dude.
Okay.
We ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Operation Grouchy Turtle in progress. Here we go.
Hello?
Hello. Am I speaking with Anna?
This is she. May I ask who's calling?
Yeah, absolutely. My name is Jonathan. I'm calling from the Aurora Hotel with some great news for you. So you've been selected as the grand prize winner of our free romantic weekend giveaway. We're putting you up in our penthouse suite with... I'm sorry?
I don't think this is for me.
I'm so sorry. Let me go ahead and explain some of that a little bit more. We actually partnered up with Google and Yelp. So we were working with them. We got an online database. You were randomly selected as our grand prize winner. Have you done reviews on those websites before?
Maybe, but I mean, sorry, I'm really busy. Like, now's not the best time do this.
Well, let me ask this. If I can get 30 seconds of your time, I promise this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. It's going to change your life, especially if you have someone special in it, okay?
Okay. I mean,
All right.
Making it sound so great.
Because it really is, Anna. With all due respect, it's a very limited time offer. I'm jealous that you get this. So with this free romantic weekend stay in the penthouse suite with the honeymoon package, what we start this weekend off with is a personalized note. It goes to your guest of honor. It's a great way for you to, like, set the tone for your romantic weekend. I wanted to see if you have, like, a special message you'd like to put in that note. Let me know when you have that in mind and I'll write that down.
Okay. How about you always know how to put a smile on my face.
Okay. Well, I have that down for you, Anna. So my next question is, who would you like to bring on this free romantic weekend stay? I need your guest of honor's full name for us to continue.
Tim with a C.
Girl.
Goth, Anna. You disgust me in every single way.
Wait, Nick?
Hey, legally, really quick, Anna, we got to let you know you're actually live on the radio with the Morning Mess. That is Nick.
You could cheat with literally anyone. Why the f*** would it have to be with someone that I know?
I haven't actually cheated. Like, I haven't messed with him. I just, like...
Yet.
Yet. No. Stop.
No, listen. We give you the benefit of the doubt and say that you didn't cheat with him. You're trying to cheat with him.
No, I mean, not try. I'm just seeing where things go. We've just been texting.
You have a boyfriend!
That you're literally over here making me look stupid.
No.
You think he hasn't told anyone that we know that you and him are texting and flirting and going back and forth? That's exactly what cheating is, Anna. What do you think you're doing?
Okay, honestly, I promise I'll stop talking to him. I promise I'll block him. I'll do it now.
Got a better idea. Why don't you just go right off? How about that? And see how that goes. See how he treats you after you just go ahead and right.
Do you have
off.
Directions for her?
Like, please, Joey.
To the left.
You're saying like I'm just trying to cheat.
Girl, you were. You literally were. Yeah.
What did that note say, Anish?
I wasn't trying. And we haven't done
anything. What were you doing then?
Physical.
You were literally texting and flirting with him in front of me.
What did that note say?
It said you like you always put a smile on my face or something like that. Girl.
I mean, he did. And there was a while.
You are not helping.
Hold on. Guys, Anna, go yourself. It's over.
I'm sure that took a lot out of you. So listen, are we over this, Nick?
It's over. It's so beyond over, dude. It's so beyond over. He's a she's a
right. Is it beyond over?
Yes, it's beyond over.
Okay,
yes.
I just want to make sure.
I don't know. I think it might be over, but
yeah. Hey, Anna.
Yeah.
It's beyond over.
Yeah, I heard.
Okay. All right. So can you do the hang up thing where you hang up on her, please?
I'm beyond the reach of the phone. All right. It's all the way over there. Can someone do it for me?
Anna, are you still on the line?
I'm going
to
go.
Oh, wait. I wanted to hang up on you.
Hey, Nick.
Wait.
Yeah.
So who's this guy?
It's a guy that I worked with, and we got to know each other, and we became, you know, kind of friends. We're not, like, super close or anything like that.
An acquaintance?
One would say you're a sort of brothers.
He's just a giant like I said, he'll hit on anything with a heartbeat. He's just a
Well, I'm beyond excited for your new single life. You sound like a good guy, so I'm sure there's ladies you want to holler at Nick. Hit us up.
Oh, you have no idea how many girls I've curved for her. Like,
I'm beyond annoyed that you didn't.
Shall we?
What?
Should have cheated first.
So, yeah. Hold on one second.
Cheating, you're not trying.
You guys done?
I'm beyond annoyed with me.
Like, every day, but especially today, because okay. I can't.
Nick, hold on. Anish wants to talk to you, okay?
Sure.
Phone's still beyond my reach, so put him on hold for
me. Oh, my God!
The Morning Mess.